Hi, everybody. How are you? This is Attorney Charles Zavala from Zavala Texas Law here in Houston, Texas. We are immigration, criminal defense, and business lawyers. Today we have a video for you that's going to be pertaining about immigration, more specifically DACA, or also known as the DREAM Act. DACA is what it technically stands for, Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals, and that was implemented back in the Obama time, but now everyone just calls it DACA or DREAMers or something along those lines. So a little bit of background of what DACA is it essentially it gives I don't want to say legal status, but it's almost temporary status to people who qualified for it. Unfortunately, now they're not taking any new applicants for DACA, but if you have DACA, all you have to do is just keep on renewing. So what it is the government essentially allows you to be here for an extension of a period of up to 2 years, right? And you just got to make sure you keep on renewing that every 2 years, and it kind of, as of now, it's been going on indefinitely, but it's kind of up in the air as to what's going to happen with the new administration and what's going on. So what DACA allows you to do is be here in the country, and it also gives you an employment authorization document. Easier said, it's called a work permit, right? So today's video is going to be explaining about how if you currently have DACA, a very important thing you have to do is on your little card, there's going to be an expiration date. You need to know that you need to renew that before that expiration date, or else there's going to be problems. Okay, that's something we do here a lot at Zavala Texas Law. We have a lot of clients who are DACA recipients, DACA holders, and they're saying, hey, listen, my expiration's coming up, I need to renew. And to do that, all it is just form filling applications, getting together documents, filing fee, sending it off, you know. But it's very important, because if you don't renew, you're not going to get that new work authorization, the work permit, and your company may say, hey, listen, your work permit's expired, we can't let you work. And that's not a good thing. So we always recommend that we start to get the paperwork ready approximately, I don't want to say 6 months before, because that may be a little bit too exaggerated, but at least talk to us 6 months before, because we try to send it off usually about 3 or 4 months before that expiration date. The reason why we send it off so early is, you know, I hate to say it, but the government's not very efficient on sometimes handling these things. So when we send it off, you know, it could be a long time before their PO box receives it, who forwards it to a service center, who forwards it to someone who actually approves it, because you have to then get your finger. It's just a big pain in the butt. So you'd rather err on the side of giving them time. So if you or anybody you know has DACA or is a, or their expiration date is coming up on their DACA, or they are a DACA recipient and are maybe gonna marry a citizen or something, there may be an option for them there. But if you all have any questions, feel free to give me a call. My name is Charles Zavala, here from Zavala Texas Law. You can like this video, you can pass it, share it, do anything like that. We're here, happy to help you. Our phone number is 832-819-3723. We are located here in Houston, Texas, okay? Thank you and have a great day, Houston. Bye-bye.